Okay.
I used to be Mormon. I try to be a cool girl and have my first beer. Mm-hmm. Beer tastes really gross.
It 100%.
So me trying to be cool because I like see people mix whiskey and Coke. So I'm with this like really hot guy. He's like all tattooed. He's like the devil on my shoulder. Right. He was actually grooming me. I was 18.
Oh God.
Not
okay.
me.
What the hell?
Not me.
But he was like, "Do you want a beer?" And it was a Heineken. And I was like, "Yeah. Can you mix it with some Coke?"
That's
Did you
tight.
Drink that?